Start by to Jogo to meet you, and it's a great symbol to
maybe I should introduce before the delegation.
Well, in the short term, we have the feeling that the mood has changed during the last few months in DRC, in the region, and that we have a window of opportunity for a movement towards peace. We are very cautious, but we are determined to move forward. We are determined as the international community to help the parties themselves to do whatever possible to bring peace back in the DRC.
And then Rema Sira will follow on. Thereafter, we'll take on a few brief...
But the very fact that they have left New York to come and look us up and share concerns and aspirations with us, it's more than we can thank them for.
Et notre objectif est d'adopter avec eux un calendrier précis pour le retrait de toutes les forces étrangères de la République démocratique du Congo, ainsi qu'un calendrier pour le désarmement des forces négatives. Et nous verrons le rôle que la MONUC, les Nations Unies, peuvent jouer pour accompagner sur le terrain, contrôler, aider les parties à mettre en œuvre ce qui est leur accord et ce qu'elles ont la responsabilité de conduire elles-mêmes. Le rôle des Nations Unies est d'accompagner le mouvement.
This young man has been in power only for about 3 months, but what he has done in his country in striving for peace is far more than you have achieved in 5 years. And so I spoke to him today. His concern is that the army of Burundi is still inside the DRC.
Groups in Burundi are as difficult and unproper.